Guys, want to build some awesome arms? Honestly, I'm going to be honest with you guys. So my arms were like the weakest thing. So what I did is I prioritized those when I was younger, when I first started into the gym, not really into the gym, but home. And all I did was pull-ups. But what I was doing is I did this unintentionally. I was doing pull-ups, but I was doing them the wrong way. So I'm like, why is my back not growing, but my arms are getting big? My biceps are getting huge. The reason for that is because I was actually performing the pull-ups, but using my biceps. So I was going like this, and I was contracting, and I was squeezing the bicep instead of the back. So I wasn't coming all the way down, contracting the lower back. But I learned that with time. And so this is why I made this video, to show you how you can grow your arms just by doing pull-ups. And then you can get big freaking arms. Enjoy. Make sure you subscribe. I got plenty of videos coming